Everybody needs a copy of the Black Horse Courier. Trespassing in the What is it, citizen? The nine divines. You're the grand champion of the arena. This is such an honor. Greetings. Hello. What's this about?
Good afternoon. How do you do?
Go ahead.
How are you?
By the nine divines.
I can finally complete my wounds. I was once loyal blade of Emperor Tiber Septim. I do not know how long I have been dead. My three companions and I were sent here by the Emperor Tiber Septim. We did not know that the Underkeep, who was Zeran Arctis, had risen to take. The Underking defeated and ensnared us in his evil enchantment. And no, he departed long ago. Over the uncounted years of our slavery, we had Michael.
Thank you. Thank you. great and mighty Grand Champion? Is there something you need? Can I carry your weapon? Shine your boots? Back rub, perhaps? Golly, you're the best. I'm going to follow you and watch you and worship the ground you walk on. Let's go.
Progress on the Mysterium Xarxes is slow, I'm afraid. How goes your search for the armor of Tiber Septim? The Septim blood may flow through my veins, but you have the soul of a hero. The armor of Tiber Septim himself. Joffrey will be amazed to see it. You can reassure Joffrey that I will not destroy the armor. All I need is a scraping of Tarsus' divine blood. Blades are as touchy as priests about relics of Tiber Septim, it seems. While you were gone, I've made some progress in deciphering the Mysterium Xarxes ritual. The third item we need is a great Welkin stone. You may have run across lesser Welkin stones. They're fairly common in alien ruins. But a great Welkin stone will not be easy to come by. They have been plundered one by one over the years due to their great value to mages and occultists. There is only one place that is rumored to still contain them. The ruins of the alien city of Miskarkand. A place where many have perished seeking its great stone. But nothing else will do, so you must succeed where all others have failed. The capital of one of the ancient alien kingdoms which flourished in Cyrodiil before the rise of men. It is said that the ruins are still haunted by the vengeful spirit of its last king. True or not, it is not a place to enter lightly. Be careful. Be careful, my friend. I know you've braved many dangers already, but Miskarkand is not to be taken lightly.
What do you need, friend?
Yes? What is it? Stay safe.
What can I do for you? Let's see what we got here. Goodbye.
Thank you. With all due respect, sire, there must be another way. The risk is too great.
I know the risk. I was at Kvatch. But there is no other way. We have no choice.
The Countess will never agree to it.
She will. She must.
Very well.
What do you need,
the
friend?
The blades are, as always, at your...
You're back. And you've got the Great Stone. You did. I can count on you. I never thought to see a great Welkin stone as beautiful as all the old tales tell. But of course, its beauty is a mask for its deadly power, like everything crafted by the aliens. Now, we need only one more item, and we'll be ready to open a portal to Manka Cameron's realm. Just as the first two were the opposed powers of the Daedra and the Divines. Welkin stones contain the concentrated power of Mundus. Their counterparts are sigil stones, which are used to hold open Oblivion gates. A great sigil stone, then, is what we require. We're not going to like it. Joffrey doesn't like it. The Countess of Bruma certainly isn't going to like it. Great sigil stones are the anchors of great gates. Kind of gate the mythic Dawn opened at Kvatch. The kind of gate the mythic Dawn wants to open here to destroy Bruma. I said you weren't going to like it. The risk is great, I know. I was at Kvatch. I saw the terrible power of the Daedric siege engine. But we have no choice. The only way to recover the Amulet of Kings is to allow the mythic Dawn to proceed with their plan to attack Bruma. No. I'll lead the defense of Bruma myself. If I am to be Emperor, it's time I started acting like one. Remember when we first met in Kvatch? I told you that I didn't want any part of the gods' plan. I still don't know if there is a divine plan, but I've come to realize that it doesn't matter. What matters is that we act, that we do what's right when confronted with evil. That's what you did at Kvatch. It wasn't the gods that saved us, it was you. Were you acting for the gods? I don't know. But now, it's my turn to act. Please, my friend, I need your judgment, not your obedience. I explain myself to you so you understand me, and so you can explain to the Countess. I'm afraid she may take a bit more convincing than you. Good. Have her meet me in the Chapel of Talos for a council of war. That seems a fitting place to make such desperate plans.
Greetings, Dunder.
It's a pleasure to see you. Greetings. What news from Cloud Ruler Temple? Desperate plan indeed. This prince? Emperor? Martin would risk my whole city to gain a great sigil stone? This is the only way to stop this invasion from Oblivion? I must confess, you are the first person to speak of victory against these Daedra. This war seemed hopeless to me. But what else was there to do but hold on and wait for a hero to arise to save us? And now it seems there is an heir to the throne after all, hidden at Cloud Ruler Temple. And perhaps a hero as well? You avoid answering my question. Very well. Don't think I doubt you. The rulers of Bruma have long had dealings with Cloud Ruler Temple. We know whom they serve. I will meet Martin at the chapel. When all is ready, I will order my men to stop closing the gates and prepare for battle. Your Highness, I am Narina Carvain, Countess of Bruma, at your service.
There is no need for any formality at this time. I am not Emperor yet, and I am quite new to this notion of being heir to the throne. Thank you for coming. I know I am asking for a great deal of trust, but this is the only way. I would not suggest it otherwise.
Your champion has already explained the situation to me. I have agreed to it. We will not win this war through caution.
You have a rare gift to know when desperation is the path of wisdom. I will do everything in my power to defend your city, my lady.
If Bruma falls, the Empire falls with us. So be it.
When you're ready for battle, Countess will order her men to stop closing the gates outside the city. We must allow the Mythic Dawn to proceed with their plan to open three lesser gates out. According to the plans you captured from those spies, they need three lesser gates open before they can open a great gate. The great gate will allow them to bring out the siege machine to blast the walls of Bruma, just like at Gavarch. But it's our only hope to get the great sigil stone we need to complete the ritual. You'll have to act swiftly when the great gate opens.
Farewell, my friend.
I will call out my militia if necessary. But must we truly stand alone? I don't think we can survive the Daedric onslaught. Thank you. I know that delay is dangerous. But it is all for naught if we lose the battle before you can...